Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen. This is a Jazzy Fizzle production.
Hypnotic, funky, fresh. With my body so melodic, this beat rolls right through my chest. Everybody, Martin, Poppy came to party. Grab somebody, work your body, work your body. Let me see you one, two, step. Don't stop it. Everybody, get on the floor. Bring the party up. We about to get it on. Let me see you one, two, step. I love it when you one, two, step. Everybody, one, two, step.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This beat is
outrageous, so contagious, make you crave it.
Jazzy made it
so retarded, top charted, ever since the day.
Good morning, Garner. I'm Courtney.
And I'm Cici.
And these are your morning announcements. Starting February 6th through 11th, the Garner Manet High School Choral Department will begin our annual Singing Valentines.
The artists will include Taylor Swift, Justin Timberlake, Casey and JoJo, and much more. You can send it to your sweetheart, love, boo, baby, or friend. A flower and a song is only $3.
We will be selling these throughout all three lunches. In order to buy one, you must know their second and fourth block teachers' names.
They will be delivered on February 13th during these class periods. If you break up with this person, no refunds will be given and the Valentine will still be delivered.
Good morning, I'm Chandler.
And I'm Lacey, and these are your varsity cheerleaders.
And we are your 2014 Greater News Conference champions.
Woo!
A national college fair is scheduled for Tuesday, March 11th, 2014 at the Raleigh Convention Center from 4:40 to 7:30. It is free for parents and students. College representatives from around the nation will be in attendance. Students of all grade levels are invited to attend. Students should register at www.gotomyncf.com to attend. More information is available in the Student Services office and on the Student Services Blackboard pages.
There will be a mandatory meeting for all students interested in running outdoor track. The meeting will be this Thursday in room 300 on the main campus. The meeting will be from 2:30 until 3:15.
AP registration is now open. Use the instructions provided by your AP teacher to register online. Registration is open until Friday, February 28th. The 28th is the absolute last day to register. No exceptions will be made. For any questions, see Ms. Lautier or Ms. Taylor in Student Services.
The Stars Girls Club will not meet this afternoon. We will resume next week, February 11th, with a speaker on dating and healthy relationships. Just in time for Valentine's Day.
Ooh.
All girls are invited. We meet in room 100 at 2:30 on Tuesdays. See you there.
See you there. There will be a HOSA meeting Thursday, February 6th after school in Ms. Lazoff's room. We need to start planning the spring blood drive.
TSA is meeting today at 2:30 in Mr. Norman's class. It's a mandatory meeting.
Students who like to participate in the Rotary Against Drugs speech contest should see Ms. Cottingham in room 116 for more details and to sign up. The school round will take place on February 18th. The top three students will present to the Rotary Club on Tuesday, February 25th. The topic is, what must be done to prevent drug and alcohol abuse in the U.S.? Speeches are 5 to 6 minutes long, and there will be cash prizes. This contest is open to students in all grades. See Ms. Cottingham ASAP to sign up and get more information.
The Student Service and Leadership Team will be meeting Tuesday after school in room 202. These next few weeks, we'll be writing letters to orphans in India and Uganda. If you're interested, please see Ms. Sivamani for details or drop by 202 Tuesday afternoon. See you there.
St. Augustine's University in Raleigh has spring open house April 12th, 2014, and you and your parents are invited to attend.
Anyone interested in playing golf this year, we have a meeting on Monday, February 10th at 2:30 in room 326.
All tryouts for lacrosse, baseball, softball, tennis, track will be next Wednesday, February 12th. A physical must be on file to try out. No exceptions will be made.
Mm-mm. GMHS Dance Department is holding auditions for placement in Modern Ballet and World Cultures dance classes. Auditions are Tuesday, February 11th from 3 to 6. Students must attend auditions to be eligible for placement in intermediate and advanced levels.
Anyone interested in playing men's tennis this season needs to attend the information meeting today, at 2:30 in room 1001. If you are unable to attend the meeting, please see Coach Walls in room 1001.
Save and Sad will meet on Thursday in room 208 at 2:30. We will be creating Valentines for the children at the Interact Women's Shelter. Come and share some love with the kids there. Also, we will be finishing our lanterns for Sad Shine Day. Come and shine on.
Hey, Courtney, do you have a favorite teacher?
I sure do, Siege.
Who is it?
Probably Mr. Simmering or Mr. Boyette. What about you?
Oh, I don't know. It's a toss-up. I mean, I like Ms. Bruner, I like Ms. Headley, I love Ms. Gaskins.
Barnes & Noble is sponsoring a My Favorite Teacher contest. Here's what you have to do. Write an essay, poem, or thank you letter explaining how a teacher here at Garner has influenced your life and why you appreciate them.
Entry forms are located in the main office of the 9th grade center and in the main office on the main campus and can be picked up starting tomorrow morning.
Winning teachers will win $500 and the winning teacher's school will win $5,000.
The deadline is February 28th. Thank you for watching your morning announcements. I'm Cici.
And I'm Courtney.
You have a great Thursday.